Listen, I've got some of my people together, and we've got a surprise for you. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Load up the truck! We're leaving in 60 seconds!
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. This could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Qué chimba!
Black hand are calling, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
I'll make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
At El Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Eh? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Are you gonna use that new lifter thing on the wreck? Chévere! See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Because I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black hand huevons.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage. No further contact. Our units stay alert.
Use those balloon things again before more show up. Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien. Yes.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. Got this, Rico? Listo. Ducan! Ducan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station! We talked about this. CC, we'll be waiting. Over and out.
Taking a shot!
This is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming. Getting shot a lot.
Look at all these. It's loco, no?
Those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are.
Oh!
Extraction's not here yet.
Nobody's well on target. Command advice.
We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back. Time to blow some shit up. Adios, sir. You think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Dahl, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by. We'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. Kept asking about you. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help. Spy dressed in plain clothes. They think someone important is on their way to pick them up. Go be that pickup driver.
Thank you.
Congratulations. We should celebrate. Just say where.
If you don't
anywhere
mind.
But Qatar.
Stretch my legs.
You must be Rodriguez.
A revolutionary. You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall. If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Sama. Ugh!
on sight!
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Señor Rodriguez? This is Abby Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping of plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
Ha!
Avi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. Want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
Is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be. Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If he's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Yeah.